I'm not going to sit here and say the only reason we took Donnie because he's on the roster. You know, we thought he was the best guy who happened to also be on the roster. So, you know, it's not that we're, you know, we're able to kind of mix and match some about the needs. You know, we're getting ready to face a club next that's only got one left-hand hitter. So you try to, when you can get ahead of things like that, it helps you put your best foot forward and also helps you protect the other people in your bullpen.